cannot or can be assigned one today. The sun is still out, but the danger is still very present here in Houston, and we expect more water rescue. That's been mentioned, more than 18 shallow water rescue so far in the Houston area. Chris, it's just incredible.
Yeah, just walking the water, and I mean, otherwise it would look beautiful with the sun shining off of it. But see that that water, you're right, it's incredible. It has to be difficult for the rescuers. Are the people who are being rescued now being rescued by locals? Are they Coast Guard? Are they official rescue teams?
It is all we're seeing right now, and we've been here for several hours. We spoke with several residents that have come here, and they're asking, actually, we spoke with several volunteers that have showed up here, and they're asking, oh, we're in boats out here, where can we start? So right now, they're figuring out a place to launch those boats. They're private citizens for the most part. We have not seen any local authorities or any Coast Guard or any Army National Guard in this particular location. But I have to stress that this is a warm neighborhood in a massive metro area. So you don't know, actually, and I say that, there's a Houston police officer that is coming here. I'm not sure the block up the road or what behind the frame of our camera. But certainly, this is something that